Sports. It's in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you want to do is talk, I don't need talk.
Gotta hurry somebody talk.
I can pull up with that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game. We attacking, better stand back and watch.
Only religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a was a twin. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chilling. Click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling. That's just how I'm feeling. Make a living. I'm out here trying to make a killer. Stack a couple million to the ceiling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. That's just how I'm feeling.
No more feel.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling.
Hey, Belly, them ready?
When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just
them
how
I'm feeling. Red eye, never make right. Me, they are suffering life, them I get by. Never bow for the fame, no? Heads high. Never come in, so all them I see a tear light. Been a real, from the ghetto. I ain't never gon' switch, that's facts though. Can't get me out like stain. Mama grow tough, I'ma know pain. Haters talk with a bad tongue. Can't break me, twiddle be so dumb. I'ma be a giant leaf, 5-4. I'm doing it so big like Drake, I'm on one. My big box got me feeling so bossy. Like Lauren Hill, me I kill them softly. This a girl rather fi be called a naughty. Cause if my too loyal, then it's gon' cost me. And
that's just how I'm feeling. Feel.
Yeah.
That's just how I'm feeling.
That's how I feel.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. Big boss, I'm a big boss. Up north, Rick Ross. I got the pump that'll make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. I got the pump that'll make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Bet against me, that's a big love. You about to find out what the call. I find, then I get low. Lift off, it ain't nothing to cut the off. Stop front, don't let it get soft. Covered in yoke, in yoke. Wonder why I got the whole world pissed off. Feel. That's just how I'm feeling.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air.
The atmosphere here, electric. No matter the venue, the home folks love their silver and black. They are fired up as their Raiders get set to face off with the Chicago Bears. And off we go from Las Vegas. Fielded right around the 8. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. First down throw, Fields. That's complete to Mooney.
And he's going to be down at the 35. Gain of 7. From the 35 on second down, Fields escaping the pressure. And he's going to lose a yard or two. Taken down behind the line. And they'll look to avoid an early three and out here on 3rd and 4. Here's Fields. Under pressure, they got him again. What a great job getting pressure here on the first drive. 3 plays and already 2 sacks.
And that pressure has been intense right from the beginning. And I'm telling you, if they don't make an adjustment in play calling and protection, it'll go from intense to relentless.
So still a scoreless game in the first, but they're going to go for this thing on their own side of the field on 4th down. They snap it to Fields. And this will be caught by Mooney. And unable to break away, they stop him a few yards shy. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And the Raiders with the football now in excellent field position. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. Here's Carr to throw. Catch is made by Hunter Renfro. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Hunter Renfro, 35 yards. And the Raiders have taken the early lead. And a nice job by him to catch the slant and then navigate and break free.
And receivers love slant routes because it gets the ball in their hands so quickly and oftentimes on the move. And when they're on the move like that, then they get to use their best asset, which is usually their speed.
And their speed sometimes, like this instance, can take them into the end zone. The extra point by Carlson, up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. This is taken just shy of the 10. Oh, a good return up past the 30. Now a hit and a loose football. They're already trailing here in this first quarter. Last thing they needed was to cough the football. Well, they coughed it up, but luckily for them, it went out of bounds.
Yeah, still a long way to go. But when you're losing, every possession takes on a little bit more importance, doesn't it? And in that case, they almost made this game a lot more difficult for themselves by turning it over. Fortunate there.
Give him 3 on the keeper there, and it is 2nd down. He'll get about 4 as he's past the 35 to the 38-yard line. Fields on 3rd down. This one swung out to Williams. And he will have the Bears 1st down, I do believe. Yes, he's got it by about a yard there on 3rd and 3. They run on 1st down as they get about 3. 2nd and 7 forthcoming. From the 45 on 2nd down, Fields.
I know it was a gain, but you have to sense probably a little bit of disappointment there, because when it's out there in open space, I think they expect to get more out of a play, don't you?
Especially when you're getting it to your guy out of the backfield. You're expecting him to be able to create something, be a little more shifty.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Good open field tackling held it to an okay gain.
First connection there of the afternoon for those two, and it's good for a 1st down. Here's Fields. Gonna let one fly for Robinson. And it'll be incomplete. Good job staying with him defensively. And it'll bring up 2nd down.
As his old brain remembers, when I see 5 wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
And he'll get down to about the 26-yard line. That'll leave him with a 3rd and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there.
I thought that was a good call. Passing situation on 2nd down. They hit him with the draw instead and pick up nice yardage.
Yeah, because the draw, they're thinking pass when they see that initially defensively, right?
But you know, in today's NFL, most of the time on 2nd and long, when it's a passing situation, pass rushers are on the field and they're only thinking one thing: get to the quarterback. And oftentimes you can bypass him with a running play.
Yeah, this pass broken up. Excellent coverage there on 3rd down, as that was not an easy one to hold on to. Now remember, they were unsuccessful earlier in this first quarter. Going for it on 4th, they're going to try a 2nd time. Running for it, Montgomery. And he's going to get the 1st down as they bring him down at the 23. They only got a couple, but a couple's all that they needed as they convert on 4th. Now a run with Montgomery. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports. From the 13 now, they work on 1st and 10. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. Steps away to his left. And I think the ball's out, and this is going to kick out of bounds. Boy, a fortunate bouncer too there. They'll keep possession back inside the 10-yard line.
The fumble on 1st down, now here's 2nd down. Now it's Fields.
Quentin Jefferson, the defensive tackle, getting in there for a loss of 5.
So now following the sack, Fields and the Bears looking at 3rd down and long. A play fake, now Fields to throw.
And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Casey Hayward. And he is going to be stopped on the return at his own 3-yard line.
That pick hurts a little extra because it was 3rd down. You were already in field goal range.
You know what he's going to hear all night, all next week? Situational football. Understand what's going on, because you expressed it perfectly. 3 points were in their hip pocket. They had those. Now those went by the wayside. You cannot make those kind of mistakes.
What you call a rookie mistake. 2nd and 10. Hunter Renfro is the man he was looking for. And that'll bring up 2nd down. The Raiders going to use one of their timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this 2nd quarter. Now Carr, after the incomplete pass, brings him up 2nd and 10. Carr, a handoff here to Drake. And space opened up a bit. He's able to take this up past the 10. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with 3rd and 1. Now Carr. He's got a man open. It's Hunter Renfro. And brought down, but not before they're able to get it up to the 25. The defense surrenders a 13-yard pass play there on 3rd and 1. Carr now on 1st down. Open man, that's Renfro. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another 1st down. Running from the shotgun with Drake. And he'll work this forward for about 3 at 2nd down. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7. They go back to the ground, this time Jacobs.
Well, to me, that's taking a big gamble defensively, because that alignment you see, that's normally something you see down near the goal line. Because now, if they decide to go play action, something should be open there, and I think open big.
So maybe that's something that gets filed away for later.
I think without a doubt, you write it down, and if you see that look at a later date, go ahead and take your shot.
Carr going to try and throw on 3rd down. Quickly, a slant to Renfro. And some room to maneuver. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Hunter Renfro with his 2nd touchdown here in this 1st half. And the Raiders add on to their lead. He's having a nice little 1st half here, partner.
And it's a 1st half that leaves us anticipating what can still come. I mean, 2 touchdowns already here through the 2nd quarter. There can be plenty more before this game is over.
Carlson on for the PAT. Point by Carlson, up and good, and it's now 14-0. Following the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Carlson. A fairly short kick from the 14. And he'll be out of bounds here just past the 20-yard line. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And they're in an early hole. The first drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown. So decent size deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words, early on. So they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan? Or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
So he was past the line of scrimmage when he threw it.
And as they say, that's a no-no. Got to be able to understand where you are on the field and not cross the line before throwing the ball downfield.
To throw is Fields. He'll get that complete to his tight end, Cole Kmet. That's a gain of 11. Would have been a first down if not for that penalty moments ago. Throw, Fields. And this is going to be incomplete.
And what would the dive look that time on defense? Just flooded the field with defensive backs, blanketed everyone, took away all the passing angles, thus the incompletion.
The offense going to stay out there. They've converted once, failed once. What can they do here on fourth down? They're going for it with the option right. And this is going to come up well short as they stop him on fourth down. So certainly an interesting call.